Chicken Coop Chronicles. Here are the chicks. If you can see, they're kind of starting to get their wing feathers in. Those are the first that come in. They're still little fuzz balls. And I'm going to feed them all and see if I can start taming them. The mom is quite scared of humans, and she doesn't like me very much. I think that's because when I picked her up from Tractor Supply, it was quite the chase to get her. I had one particular chick that I wanted when she was a little baby.
Conco! Conco!
So, let's see.
Conco!
It's really interesting. You can start to see their little personalities evolve. The curious ones, the confident ones, the shy ones.
Telling him, get off, get off.
Yes, you're such a good mama. Oh, such good chickies. Yes, good chickies. Good mama.
It's okay. All right. I'll come back here.
She's trained them very well.
Whoopsies. Did you see that? Somebody got in the way.
They'll be more careful next time.
You hear that little boop? That was her saying, oh, got something. That was her saying, what's going on? What's going on? She heard some noises in the background that were different. Yep, it's that banging on a hammer. It's okay, don't worry.
Yes, you're such a sweetheart.
Yes, you are.
Take this.
shoot that up a bit. Food's always better when it's on the ground. I'll give them a little more. These are mealworms. Dried mealworms. Come, come. She'll be very generous. Come, come. Spread them out a little bit so they have some scratching. Oh, there's more otter. You see more otter? See him out there? Oh, he just disappeared. Marauding chipmunk. Sorry, his name was Buccaneer. I don't see him often enough to remember names. I'm gonna clean out the water. Saw how fast they move, and she says, come, come.
Well, I have to get onto other things.
I would love to sit here, watching these chicks all day, but I certainly have other things to do.
So, that's it for Chicken Coop Chronicles.